history versus the kind of traditional format? How do they approach that? What's their take on it?
They always tell us, they always tell me, like, people who listen to punk don't want to hear that. So then we put out Please Kill Me, and it's been selling for 17 years, and everyone's imitated the style. And then when you go to do your next book, you say, I want to do a book on the porn industry. And they go, Legs, people who watch porn. So.